seniors finish off 4-0 against Army as Navy has won the Commander-in-Chief's trophy here in 2005. 42-23. Paul Johnson's Navy midshipman knocking off Bobby Ross and the Black Knights of Army. Navy now 7-4. Army 4-7. The 106th meeting between these two rivals belongs to Navy. And they take the lead in the all-time series with a mark now of 50-49-7. First time they have led the all-time series in 14 years. Just the fourth time a senior class has swept Army with a mark of 4-0. Army's four-game winning streak comes to an end. As for Navy, they've got one more to play. December 22nd in San Diego, the first ever Poinsettia Bowl as they take on Colorado State. And as always, it is tradition. The losing team faces their fellow cadets in the stands. Players from both teams stand at attention. The alma mater is played first for Army. And now the midshipmen make their way to the other end of the field. And we are ready for the Navy alma mater. Navy has done it again. For Boomer Esiason and Dwayne Ballin, this is Ian Eagle. So long from Philadelphia. Navy wins it 42-23. SEC championship is coming up. Georgia against LSU. This has been a presentation of CBS Sports.